Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Eckyman, and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of Rimworld. Norma's just turned 49. Structure, steel auto door, right there. Okay, well, we can put sandstone blocks, granite blocks. I guess we could put a granite wall across here. Like so, and we'll put in just a regular. Oh, we can do a granite door? Really? Okay. So, do we have power running to. Right, well, we're gonna do power like that and like that. I'm going to deconstruct this. Oops. Cancel that one. No. Deconstruct that. We'll run power down here. This is still an outdoor area. Seriously? Should be indoors by now. That's got a roof over it, no? Oh, it's because the door isn't complete. Cancel that. Put in a granite door. That one there. Base is looking really weird now. That's indoors. Okay, so now we can put a heater in there. You're seriously telling me that this is now an indoors area? Well, I guess it is. How much of this can we remove? I'd be interested to know. What a waste of granite blocks though, right? Oh, that's not gonna bring the wall down though, is it? I'm going to leave one column there because I don't want to risk bringing the roof down on us. This is still outdoors. This is just a temporary method so our guys don't freeze while they're outside, essentially here. Power. We have no power. Why don't we have power? Oh! No, that should. Yeah. A group of tribes people have arrived. It's just the one. Not worried about that. Okay. This setup is crazy. It is absolutely crazy. I don't know. This is really weird. We have now mined this out, so. Hydroponics. And we're gonna make cotton in here. This is 7 degrees. Target temperature is 21 degrees. Still minus 1 in here. This is still classed as an indoor area. They're beginning their assault. And that's fine. Okay, so select everyone, draft them. Did we just shoot our own people there? Kind of hope not. What's Norma doing? Norma's injured. Left leg gunshot. Yeah, we just basically shot ourselves. So she's moving a lot slower now. Okay, well, furniture. How's our wood doing? 75. We can do steel beds. Yeah, that's a way. No, we've got all that wood out there. I'm gonna do wooden beds. Okay, this is gonna be our hospital area. We'll have a stockpile here for medical parts as well. We're going to need to replace these with auto doors. We're going to need lights as well. Standing lamp. Put one in here. Put one either side of there. Okay, we don't have enough steel left. Alright, let me grab a drink here. We don't have enough power. We don't have enough power. So, geothermal generator. Right there. There go our beds. So, oops, nope. Set as medical. Medical. Can I just select them all? No. Okay. That's prisoners. Turn that on. Power conduit. Everything is connected. Correct? Yes. We're just not outputting enough power. So we'll get this thing built, and then that's going to help us out here. Some distant engine of hatred is stirring, it's projecting. Oh, we've had this one before. Okay, so hopefully that doesn't affect us too much. I don't understand why we're not cooking anymore. Oh, because we don't have doi, because we don't have stuff going. Cotton plants. So we'll set all these to cotton. There we go. I'm going to cancel all of these off. I'm going to cancel that one for now as well. That's wooden conduit wall. So we could put... we do have steel, right? Okay, well, we're going to start mining... We're going to start mining. Where are we going to start mining? I'm gonna have this as a corridor down here, I guess. And hopefully we can find some steel down here. Can actually toggle the power off on that. We don't need that on. Turn these lights off. Let's see if we can actually get some power going everywhere else. Vasquez! Haha, from Alien, cool. Aliens, even. So we're sort of on and off with how much power's all over the place right now. Now we could send people out to mine, but it's freezing cold out here. Like minus 12 degrees. It's minus 11 out here, but you know. Solar generator's only 80 steel. That's 370 steel. Okay, well, we've already found some steel here. Cancel that, then they can't get to it. Concentrate on doing this. As soon as we've got the steel ready, mental break soon. NG. What's up with NG? Cramped environment, psychic drone. Yeah, okay. Can we send her to... Nope. Can turn the power off in here though, right? Yeah. We can turn the power off to this. To this. NG. Don't have a mental break. Don't ruin this for us. Just hang in there. Cold, raw food. Yep. Because we have no power here. For the moment, I'm going to turn these off. They're going to help us get some power back. No. Well, this is under construction. We do actually have resources available to us, so that's good. We're going to put more bedrooms in here. But we need to get the power situation sorted. One geothermal generator just is not cutting it at all. Come on, NG, hang in there. Okay, almost done. Bingo jingo. So we're gonna run some power conduits. To there. Oops. There we go. Need to get that cotton going soon. -12 degrees, so we're still getting heat from here in here. We're still getting heat from this in here. It's working out for us. Mind this as well. Base is so unorganized. Absolutely terrible for this right now. Okay, we're almost finished putting the power in, so power will be back online more reliably soon. And there we go. Okay, so our power should be back online now. And it looks like it is, so we're going to turn those back on. Heater can go back on. That can stay off. Yeah. Okay. Of course, with this is still classes and now. Well, this is indoors and 4 degrees. We can actually deconstruct some of this, right? And then that one heater will work for it all. That should still hold our ceiling up. I know I've just wasted a few resources there, but... And if I run a wooden wall down here, like so, let's see what happens. Yeah, that's still an indoor area. Oh, okay. It actually deconstructed stuff I didn't want it to. Indoors, outdoors. Yeah. I really want to make this an indoor area so we can get power. So we can get. Um, so we can get it warmed up. If I'd have thought more about it, I would have done my base totally different. That's for sure. How's our power doing? It's almost tempting that I might want to restart. I'll keep this season going, but I might restart and just use the knowledge that I've gained from this go and rethink everything, because previously I haven't actually played since a long time now, since I can't remember what the last alpha version was I actually played. But a lot's changed, and things that I have counted as a priority, like, well, just the way I've done things, I would do a lot differently now. I would get, just one person. I would get a tailor spot opened up easier. I would think more about the size of our base as well. Mysterious blights destroyed our crops. Yeah. You would. Hydroponics. We need lights in here. Actually, yeah, okay, now I'll do this. So I might do that. I might restart. Sun lamp. I can actually place there and it will cover all of those tables. Wait, did that actually get the... Would that connect to anything? It will. Okay. Yeah, I would definitely go about things a lot differently on a redo. On a do-over, I should say. Stuart, I'm just going to draft you to take care of this. Go on, go after him. You shouldn't really be concentrating on the dog, guy. Okay, there we go. Yeah, this is now outdoors, so we need to get... I can see this spiraling out of control pretty quickly, you know? I really can. I'm seriously considering just doing a redo. I don't even really like the layout of the base. And just in a rush to try and make this an indoor area, I think I've made it look terrible, to be honest. Yeah, it'd be kind of fun. Maybe we'll just keep going, but yeah, I really need to change everything around. I guess once we've got this sorted a bit better, eventually all my stuff will be inside here anyway. So, it's not really the worst thing to keep going, I guess. Yeah, I guess we'll keep going. We'll keep going for a while anyway. Don't really need that on. Yeah, it's minus 10 degrees in there. We could do a walling off this area. Can I just do that? I can. Then I can make a wooden wall. If we just did that, if we just put a pillar in. That might do the job just as good. Yep, there we go. So we now have an indoor area here. And I'm going to actually just rip out this. That should still hold our wall up. Our roof up. Nope, this is now classed as outdoors. Of course it is, because of this. What if we put a pillar in right here? Would that do the job? It's still outdoors. We need to make a new storage area. Zone. Delete zone. I'm going to take that out. And I'm going to put a wooden wall in its place. It's still outdoors. Seriously? Still haven't got a roof over this area. I wish I could see. Okay, well I'm gonna try a few different things. Let's put two pillars in here and two in there. Let's see if this does any difference for us. If this makes any difference for us, I should say. Still outdoors. Still classed as outdoors. This is still outdoors as well. That's weird. I thought we got a roof zone over here. Let's do that. Gonna make them a path here. Oops, no. Dumping stockpile. We go to there instead. Haul this stuff out. See what happens now. That's indoors. This is now indoors. This is now indoors as well. Yeah, seriously considering a restart, guys. Do you know what? I might abandon this colony and start here. Well, winter has started now as well. And actually, we're over 20 minutes, guys. So I'm going to call this the end of the episode here. As always, really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more Rimworld. Peace.